Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's Rocco, back at it again, playing God of War. We made some good process, progress. We got out of Helheim, which Atreus, boy, right here, got sucked into. And we learned a lot about Baldur and Freya's mother. I want to see what is. What's the game has in store? Alright, let's go.
Much like the heat rock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old rock. Go up yonder and wake some up. You'll see. Getting around moose pulls are cinch. Long as you don't end up cooked.
Oh yeah, I'm also looking forward to the sequel of this God of War game. I'm looking for forward to God of War Ragnarok. I read about they have a release date is in November. But again, that's just like speculation, rumors. I've been hearing that they pushed it back to 2023, but a little sketchy on that part. We'll see. But definitely, if God of War Ragnarok comes out, I'm definitely gonna play it and I'll upload it to you guys. Alright, let's back to shop. Okay, let's improve. This is wrist armor. Alright, so that'd be a downgrade. Waste armor. Oh, level 4. Downgrade. Atreus.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, yeah, so. Legendary sharpshooter guard reduces the town going to charge time.
You again.
Let's see. Meteoric slam. Still can't get it. Oh, definitely a red direction slam. I definitely need the cooldown. I'll just upgrade my chest armor.
Looks good. Well, what else were we talking about?
You better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own.
Oh, yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Fair point.
Okay. Oh, actually, Extra socket, not enchantment. I got nothing. What did I'll just choose what mo like what's the most an enchantment can give. I'll make sure I look all of them. Blow ones. Maybe just start selling these. I'll go with this one. Eye of the Outer Realm. Okay. Maybe I should upgrade. Enchantment. Increase all burn damage inflicted by 15%. Boost from hit. Let's do that one. Let's see. Try upgrade this one. Let's see. I wonder why it's so great. I put that in already. Increases maximum sprinting speed. Now let's go back to the top. Check this one out. Insert cooldown. Some interests. Let's go back out to the top. Defense. Let's do it. Defense only. Test that out. Let's see. Sure, that. Atreus. He's already full. Upgraded. For the Blaze of Chaos. Oh damn. Trey is all decked out, all upgraded. Alright. For the Leviathan Axe, I am too. Just... Alright, I'm all good with the Guardian Shield. Alright. All good. Let's go back onto the mission. Change the ego. Let's see. Nope. Let's see the one. For that one, upgrade. Oh, sorry, upgraded. 3. Now it's... Okay, I want the most damage. Come on, boy. Because you're here, let's go back out. Mid card. This looks crappy than ever. Okay, let's go to there. that's a goat. Oh. Damn. It was off. Off here.
You're familiar with the tale of Skull and Hottie. Bring us a day and night.
Nah, tell a story, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I'm back.
The wolf giant.
Hi. Well, I can just tell you this story later.
That's a good thing. Like, when Mimir's in the middle of a story, he'll, and we're about to dock, he'll tell it later. Then when we get back on the boat, he'll resume telling the story from where he left off. That's good. I'd say Mimir's a good addition. All right, let's get in here.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
We're inside.
Here's
but
hidden chamber.
What is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
The tree. We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Oh, sure.
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Here?
Oh, what's behind there?
Alright. What's in here? Ooh, it's damn surprising.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant art. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big.
Let's go back. We're back. Lord Risen. You can beat me, boy. I'll let you hold your mother's ashes. Nope. Not too slow.
Whoa. Who are they?
Boy. This is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look! We're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Oh, I got nothing on me.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
we can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
You heard me.
Uh-oh. Things are happening.
Oh, shit.
Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Oh.
Want me to read them?
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Void.
Ominous.
Go on, read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
After the void, the chaos first.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends.
The more the merrier. Alright, let's go back. Let's go here. Wait, let's see. Okay. Oh.
Again with the death traps.
Yeah. Okay, now or never. Fuck it. Oh god, I was gonna make it. Oh shit. Okay, how is... Oh. What the fuck? Oh. Of course. My little ass little one. Ah, I just hang off on my death. I was nervous. Now what's this? Wrist armor? Where are we?
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I knew Jared was loving here. Anymore. Oh no. Something there. Oh, okay. It's gonna be a tough one here. Gotta strategize this. Oh shit, I thought there's room up. And damn. In the first one, but the second one was not. Just save this.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Jay, we made it!
Time to do what you do, brother.
Oh,
and
nice.
The travel rune is here too. You want to go? Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Oh, shower flood. You see that?
Other kind. Variety is so important. I truly do hate this part.
I know.
I think the garden shield will help. Oh, okay. I take a little damage, but it's okay.
For one, never doubted.
Right.
Hey, you didn't miss that line. Oh, good. Okay, good. Let me check his health. Oops, I'm gonna just check first. Symbol of Mets.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
fall to the fire.
Just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Kratos, it is. Ah, shit. See what's beyond. Beyond the gates. Toss the blades of chaos towards an enemy and contact launches Kratos towards them to inflict a large amount of stun damage. Try that later. Okay, we're gone. Okay.
I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
Fucking God of War.
Is the answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Some moment. MMA.
I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great are Dumbler's Udders. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
All the realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear.
Okay,
that
let's
is
go.
What you're thinking, isn't it?
What will it be? Son? Well, see you next time you need something. Yeah, check back soon.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
Nerds.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
I brought them to your face!
Oh, how can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
Jotunheim Tower.
I have noticed.
Okay. Let's go.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do! The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
It smells like Nephil.
Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
No.
We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
Oh shit.
But where are we?
Look! We're back in Midgar. There's the bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs!
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence. The stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look! Now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. Another name. Gloindel.
Why the arcane runes? Perhaps we're meant to find something in Muspelheim and Niflheim.
Okay, all the braziers. Let me see which one's not light. Oh, wait, so let's save. Boy, where are you going? What are you doing? Oh, no. Go. Razors. There's a door right there.
What's that down there?
Now then, that story I started earlier. I was going to tell you of Skoll and Hoti, the bringers of day and night. They were born of the archwolf Hrothgwitnir, a great nemesis of the Aesir gods. Odin captured them as pups and kept them in the kennels of Asgard to hold his foe at bay. But when the sun and moon grew mutinous and stood still, Odin put Skoll and Hoti to use. With his ancient magics, he cast the wolves to the heavens, and they began their chase. And long shall they chase, but not endlessly. For it is foretold that someday Skoll and Hoti will catch and devour their prey. And that day shall be Ragnarok, the twilight of the gods.
Ragnarok is supposed to be Odin's doom. Isn't it? Why would he set the wolves loose if it fulfills the prophecy?
Precisely the question, lad. It's always about control. The wolves determine when Ragnarok begins, and now he controls the wolves. A battle fought on his timetable is a battle he better stands to win.
I feel like all the bridges now. My knowledge. Let's see.
I see something down there.
Damn.
Lemire, why don't you tell us the story of the giant that stole Thor's hammer?
Happily, my boy. It involves your friend Freya, too, though I don't expect it's one she'd enjoy being reminded of. The giant was called Thrym, and he proved cunning enough to make off with Mjolnir while the Thunder Lummox slept.